Hey guys, Shot the Monkey here. Second video of the new year. Sorry about the long delay. I haven't felt the enjoyment at the games as I used to before the new year, and I haven't got the energy to really play them all that much. So the delay has been basically because that I'm not getting the drive to play video games as much. They're feeling more like a chore now than they are actually being enjoyable. But today I managed to get myself onto War Thunder, got the 110 F-2. I know it's one of the new 110s, at least for me, for War Thunder, and I've been flying that, and I've got it nearly spaded from stock, so you'll see the gameplay for realistic battles that I had in that thing on the way up there. There'll probably also be a video later on today on the channel, which will be a bit of like a pick and mix thing. It'll just be bits and bobs from various different games and various different vehicles, basically just whatever I've had other reasonable game in or just felt like playing, so that'll be up later on. Just so they're not taking up space on my hard drive. With that being said, you may start seeing new games that I don't normally play appearing on the channel, simply because at the moment I'm a lot more kind of just playing what I feel like playing rather than sitting down and going, okay, put a World of Tanks video out and get footage for that, or let's do a World of Warplanes video and sit down and get footage for that. So you may see any number of things turn up on the channel at some point in the near future, depending on how things go. But anyway, as usual guys, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoy the video that I've got coming up for you, which is the BF-110 in War Thunder. And as always, I'll catch you all next time.